let's get to it. Now, I did play a little bit of the tutorial, just to make sure everything was working good.
This one isn't poisonous to anybody
that we know of.
New and improved Buzz Cola is made from only the finest sugars and waters. Plus, it has a special ingredient, too hot for the FDA. It'll give you the get up and go you need to do all the pathetic stuff you have to do. Try new improved Buzz Cola.
Cola. Must get Buzz Cola.
Yeah, that's right. This is one of the better GTA clones. Aw, hell yeah. I had it on PS2, and I remember enjoying it there. I don't know if there's any major differences between the versions. Like, I don't think there's any, like, Soul Calibur 2 shit going on here, you know?
All right, player one.
All right, let's get rid of that. No tutorials for us. I already know how to play the game. I'm perfect.
Even Springfield Penitentiary has been locked down.
You know where my family lives.
This game is full of crap like that. I love it. So, I should mention, this was a viewer request by my moderator, Kirion.
Every dessert in the house. I need you to run to the store and pick up some of that ice cream with the miniature pies in it.
Well, must have been one of our kids. Probably Milhouse.
It was not Milhouse.
Piece of cake.
Alright, let's collect some of these coins, yeah? So, if I remember correctly, the coins in this game only... Ooh, hang on a sec, I need to switch to that real quick. Yeah, there we go. That's feeling good.
We're waiting for the apocalypse!
This was a viewer request by my moderator, Quirion, I believe it's pronounced. Or Cassidy. I always call her in streams. Because of that, I figured it was time to up how many channel points it takes to do a request. Because she builds them up very quickly for some reason. So, sorry about that, Smash Matt. I know you were wanting to request something. I actually don't know if you ever said what the game was, but, you know, I'll make a special exception for you one time because I know you said you were pretty close to it, right? So, because I jumped it up from 10k to 50. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, here we go. Okay. And nope. Okay. Yep, what is a hitbox?
Sweet obsessive collecting.
There we go. Oh, but yeah, this game is one of my childhood favorites. And that's the thing, I never really watched much of The Simpsons. This game is just fun and silly, even if I don't get the references, so. Definitely a lot of fun.
Ouch, my bikini zone's chafing.
Let's get some coinage. And if I remember correctly, the coins are just for cars and costumes, correct? Or do costumes have, like, a different currency I'm not remembering? I want to say it's all one currency. Alright, there we go. I am just breaking so many swing sets. No swing set is safe from The Simpson. I actually need to go back and watch The Simpsons. I've only seen I've only seen like a few episodes, including the movie. So it's on Disney Plus though, right?
Mean speed thingy. Just a few more. USA! USA!
Thank you.
not press means press right away. Bouncy, bouncy.
I always loved, like, the insane amount of quips and gags they had for this game. Like, there's literally a mechanic called gags where, like, the grandpa and the baby earlier, you could just find those all around.
Ooh, I'm soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft.
Now, I wonder if I can do it again. Hang on. Earlier, when I was, like, just messing around with it, I was able to get Homer to T-pose. So, I wonder if I can do that again.
Whoa! Bouncy, bouncy!
There we go.
Soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, T-pose it. Sorry if I'm not, like, doing the actual game right now. I love just mindless collectible shit like this. Plus, I'm gonna be playing the whole game anyway. This isn't, like, a one-session deal, so we got plenty of time.
Soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft.
Yeah, I could do it again and again.
Whoa.
All right. All right, let's play the actual game, shall we?
I have to go to the bathroom real bad.
What is that? Celebrity Autopsy, Larry the Looter, Canasta Master. Tight. Poor kid. He's fine.
My metabolism has been slowed by frozen peas.
It'll be nice when I eventually go and watch, like, the full show to understand the context of a lot of this.
Hey, Apu, give me a cola and I need another bucket of ice cream with mini pies.
What happened to the ice cream with mini pies your wife bought this morning?
Well, I probably ate it. I don't remember stuff too good.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to Mom to start the next mission.
Yo, what the fuck was that slowdown for a second there? Oof. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm not going to spend money on those right now. I'll save my money for, like, cuz I know later I'll need them for progression and stuff, so. Is it? I don't think this is a school zone.
Homie, Lisa left for school without her science project. Can you get it to her?
Oh, do I have to?
You can drop it off on the way to work.
And I have to go to work? It's crashing time!
the sun. Woohoo! Just call me Air Homer.
Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Worst tower in America.
I'm a lean, mean speed thingy.
Oh no. Oh no. I don't think I have enough speed. Oh, I'm good?
Learn to drive, dumbass.
Alright, it should be over the ridge here shortly. Man, what's with all the slowdown? Can't just get out of the car. You have to like come to a dead stop first, and then you can get out. Weird. I'll try and figure out the slowdown by next stream. I don't know why it's doing that. It's really bothering me though.
Thanks for bringing me my model of the digestive system. Hey, where's the gallbladder?
I got hungry and it was a fig.
It was modeling clay.
No.
By the way, Dad, Mom called. She says she needs to talk to you at home before you go to work.
Ow! In your face!
Alright, get me out of this place. Ooh, what's going on there? Hang on. Oh, difficulty medium. Entry fee. I mean, I get some coins out of it.
Sweet.
Oh, did y'all see that rocket car? Oh, I'm gonna need to get that in a minute. Oh no. Alright, we're good. We're chilling, we're hanging in there. I regret nothing. Yeah! Let's go. Okay. Shortcut, boys. Car was just out to get me, but here we are. So far, this seems pretty easy. I don't know. Tell me what to do.
What the heck?
Ow, my ass! I blame society.
Hell yeah. It's always easier to blame society. Thank you. Yeah, this slowdown is really bugging the shit out of me, so I'm definitely going to figure this out by next stream. Alright, there we go. It was a nice way to, like, learn the map again, though. Since I haven't played this in God knows how long. Probably over 10 years. Easily. Closer to maybe 15 years? Alright.
Homer, go talk to Ned Flanders. He seems miffed and PO'd.
Why me? I'm the world's greatest neighbor. I even have a mug to that effect.
I don't think your mug matters, dude. Gonna be real. Hang on. I feel like he's gonna make me drive or something.
On my lost nachos.
I'm all in a dither, Homer. So many of my possessions have disappeared. I called the police to find the culprit.
Culprit, eh?
My lawnmower, my cooler, my lawn chair, a family portrait. Even Rod's inhaler. What kind of sick individual would take this stuff?
Oh, no. I borrowed all of Flanders' stuff. Quick, think of an excuse to get out of here. Excuse me, I think I have to go shuck some corn.
Okay.
Let's do this thing! Nothing lasts forever. What's next? Flanders cooler. I gave it to Barney. I have road rage and I know how to use it.
This is a really bad day.
You remember that cooler I gave you for your birthday? Well, Flanders wants it back.
Now what will I use for a toilet?
Oh no. God, oh, that's so gross.
Almost done. Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of his stupid family.
Why'd you even take the picture of his family? What do you, what were you planning to do with that? I'm very confused. Why did you put it there? Why'd you take it?
Gotta return this stuff before the cops find me sitting around talking to myself.
All right.
Sad day for Jim.
Mistakes were made.
Oh, hey, it's Modern Vintage Gamer.
You're missing stuff. Now, about the reward.
Thanks, Neighbor Rooney. Here's your reward. A prayer from the Lord's number one fan. Our Father in Heaven, bless this noble oaf.
Stupid Flanders getting happiness from religion. In your face! Woohoo! Just
use your workplace evaluation with Mr. Smithers.
Ah, you'll find my scorpion farm. Then where will my scorpions live?
Why do you
Only
have
one
that?
Person can help me. Lenny.
Why do you have a scorpion farm? I have several questions. None of which are probably going to be answered, but that's okay.
Eat my dust.
Try this again. Man, this car is slipping and sliding all over the place.
How'd you like
it? It was like that when I got here.
Oh, hang on a sec. There we go. Oh, you know what? Hang on, I might as well. Yep.
Wow, this
and
car,
then,
you're
yep.
Gonna take a beating. Walk? That wasn't part of the deal.
Hey, Homer, how about a breakfast churro?
No time. Tell me where to find Mr. Smithers.
Yeah, I think I saw him at the Quickie Mart. More breakfast churros for Lenny.
I'm gonna need a car with a little more junk in the trunk if I'm gonna take him out. I wonder if Barney still has the Plow King.
To complete this mission, you will need the Plow King. Purchase it from Barney for 150 coins. Use phone booths to access vehicles you already own. Cool. I don't know why she flew up in the air, but...
Barney, can I borrow the Plow King?
We're good.
Take what you want, sexy leprechaun. Just don't shoot me with that dart gun. Oh. Whatever.
I'm just so confused. Yo, let's go.
Piece of cake. Cake. Let's roll.
Oh, this is awful.
Nothing lasts forever.
There's so many wrenches.
Woohoo! Woohoo! All right!
I'm so...
What the... Come on now. Come on. Come on, pretty. Oh.
Oh, I swallowed my gum.
Alright. Come on. It's a very janky game.
Mr. Burns will lash me for this for sure.
Coming through. Lousy, rotten, karmic retribution.
This is a really bad day.
The speed is killing me.
What the heck were you thinking?
Almost done, almost done, almost done. Come on, one more solid push is all I need.
Out of control.
This is what?
My convertible.
Good.
Just waxed and undercoated.
That's what you get for expecting me to do the job for which I am paid.
Got him. Wait, what was that? Is that a... Is that like a side mission? Oh, come on now.
Let's do this thing! I am excellente!
Ooh, what's going on here? Alright, get out of the car, Homer. Come on.
Hey, I know you. You're in my dumb guy support group. Mind if I borrow your truck for a while?
No can do, Mr. Fancy Blue Pants. I've begotten to finish up my daily chores, or else Brandine ain't making her muskrat pie tonight.
Fine, I'll help you with your hillbilly chores.
You help me bring in this season's harvest, and I'll take you anywhere you be needing to go.
Woohoo!
First most, I want you to go to the gas station, get me some of those cardboard tubes, you know them? I'm gonna build me some indoor plumbing. When you finish with that, knock down all them tobacco plants so the youngins can clean them up for market.
Find cardboard tubes to collect tomato harvest for Cletus in under 2.5 minutes.
Time.
Let's go to the phone booth and... Oh.
Must never run again.
And then... Yep.
Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs.
The acceleration is slightly better, so I prefer it.
Hey, eyes on the road.
Don't tell me what to do. Yeah, I figure it was just faster than reversing, going around, and all that. So. Man, that corner and the frame rate just do not agree. Probably want to pick this up real quick. There we go. All better.
Okay, that's a lot, dude.
Hey!
Where's the harvest at? Is this what tobacco looks like? These look like tomato. Oh, tobacco. That's awful.
Nothing lasts forever. Possessions are fleeting.
You better run!
Go!
Wait, what? What was I supposed to do? I had 12 seconds to drive back to him? Really?
Alright.
Let's get efficient. Alright, then. There we go. Okay. It's been a bad day for a lot of women. I've heard that voice line like 6 times now. Alright. I almost hit a person. Alright, there. I had a much better, like... Cool.
Oh, come on.
What? Fuck your mailbox.
Okay, city boy, I'll help you. You just yell into one of those magic talk boxes, and I come a-running. Oh, man, them things is crazy.
Oh, bonus mission. Nice. Nice. Oh, what is this over here?
The wolf is at old Gil's door.
Surveillance van, dump truck. Yeah, I'm good there. Oh, hey. The speed's just a little better. I'll go for this one. Hell yeah, let's go. Where is it? Oh, it's over here. Gotcha.
Well, it's about time. Oh, no, I have a wedgie.
Oh, I guess that didn't hit the wasp. Great.
Take this. No.
All right, game.
No.
It was kind of bogus that the tobacco plants fucking, they build up my meter. It's kind of BS.
With that camera. Old sexy girls could be watching me on the internet. Stupid cameras. You should be smashed. I'll destroy you at your power source.
Destroy all the power couplings before time runs out.
If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Like anyone likes these things. Stupid like a fuck. Mars will clean this mess up later. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Bouncy bouncy. Not like anyone likes these things. Dingy goes up. Stupid like a fox.
Excuse me.
Mars will clean this mess up later.
Return to your workstation for a nap.
Wow, I need a disco nap.
I mean, yes, that's what we're doing.
Finally, I can get some sleep.
Mindless drones, return to your ugly families.
Ow!
He spent his entire work shift. It's great. It's probably faster to go this way, right? Because it's a loop.
You mean I gotta get more?
Alright, game. You're just getting my goat right now. Yeah, this slowdown thing is really bugging me. I'm gonna figure out what's wrong with it later.
Tickling my feet. Where am I gonna put all these?
It was not faster to go this way, but you know, I thought I was being cool. I'm sorry I wasn't.
This car sure can take a beating. Eat my dust.
There we go. Problem solved.
Seemingly famous bearded cartoon creator incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie. You're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Flowers by Irene.
Piece of cake.
Okay. I mean, wait, I'm driving one of those, right? The black vans? Yeah. Sneaky music.
Ow, my ass! Can't you see I'm driving here?
to drive, you dumbass.
Where did he say he's moving? I didn't hit either one, are you kidding me?
Oh, Mr. Burns is behind all this. Evil spying is so like him, that wrinkled old monkey skeleton. We're number one! We're number one!
Fuck you. I'll do it again. There we go.
Woo-hoo! You should be in Cannonball Run. Burns is spying on everybody. We've got to follow him.
Not now, Homer. A new violent video game has hit the streets, and we need to get rid of it before it warps any children with its bloops and bleeps.
But that game sounds awesome.
And therefore should be destroyed.
I guess.
I guess. Bone Storm. Oh, that's right, Bone Storm. Hit the delivery truck and collect the games.
I'll do my best.
It's crashing time!
Sensible shoe to the metal. Not very good at this. Are you blind?
Let's do this thing!
I'll clean that up later.
I'm a lean, mean speed thingy.
Woohoo! What are you thinking?
Great. Got him. I don't know what the point of me doing any of this was, but I'm glad I did it.
I should pay more attention. Oh my goodness. Please don't sue us again.
I'm a lean, mean speed thingy.
How rude. You almost nicked me.
Marge's car, by the way, is the worst one.
If only kids would play more video games about sharing.
Marge, you know I abhor crazy plans. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go spy on my boss. I'm king of the world! Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs. Hey, I found my lost nachos.
Yeah, so I think like Double Dash, this game is a little too slippery for its own good. I mean, I'm having fun so far, and it's funny. All right, that's the worst part though, is getting out of the car. Like, the fact that the car is so difficult to just, like, stop and then get out of, like, it's a hassle. I wish you could just jump out of the car.
I'm not a very good driver.
Mission.
Hey, Homer. You look like you're having one of your trademark adventures.
Danger! Mr. Burns! Mini cameras! Black vans!
Well, good thing I'm drunk.
Stupid drunk. Oh no, he's going to warn Burns! I can't believe I'm racing the same guy twice in one day!
The Fat and the Furious.
Sweet! Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet.
Yo, Stealthy. What's up, my man?
Stay on target. Stay on target. He used a cheat code. Eat my...
Damn it. He's the one who took the shortcut, not me. Just chillin'. Hell yeah, let's go. You just missed, I don't know, the past 50 minutes of tutorial?
I have road rage and I know how to use it.
With lots of slowdown. No idea why my copy's doing that, but I'll fix it by next stream, ideally. It was faster to just drive.
Nothing lasts forever. The sessions are fleeting.
Yeah, you like that, don't you?
I have no experience.
God damn. Yeah, last second. Nope. All right, get out of the car. Come on, come on.
Team Montgomery Burns, I know you're guilty. You're accused, sir.
Fine, I admit it. I had Amelia Earhart's plane shot down.
What?
That hussy was getting too big for her jumpers.
No.
What?
Spying on Springfield with your black vans and surveillance cameras.
Black vans? Aren't they connected with some sort of pizzaiola concern?
What? They were only pizza vans.
Pizza?
I'm a class 5 idiot.
Smithers, release the hounds. And if this oaf is an employee of the plant, fire him at once.
Everyone shut but me.
Hell yeah. Use mission select to return to the level. Okay, so I can come back and get all the stuff here, right? I did about half of it. That's cool. Wait, didn't I do one of the street races? Or was that a different thing that I'm not aware of? Yeah, let's save the game. Cool. Hounds released. Bone Storm 2 out today. Man, are we about to just breeze through this whole game?
Must collect more. I gotta get the new Bone Storm or I'll be as uncool as Milhouse.
I'm standing right here, Bart. Hey, that's great. You better get out of here, Bart. Principal Skinner's looking for everyone that skipped school today. And when you're caught, it's expulsion, Bart. Expulsion!
Okay, cool. You win some, you lose some, you know? Drive to the try and save before time runs out. Oh, that's right. They gave him his road rage vehicle. Let's go.
Losers, I got the last game. Four finger discount.
He stole it. He
destroyed all the rest. When will they learn? Video games don't kill people, they just kill their minds. And the crowd goes wild.
Oh.
Hit the town. Yeah! Move it or lose it, Tool. Nice driving, man. How am I gonna get that new game?
Who cares? Video games are so late 90s. Illegal fireworks are all the rage
now.
Better make it snappy, though, if you want to be part of this trend.
Why are illegal fireworks cool now? Why is that a thing? Collect fireworks from around Springfield before time runs out. Avoid Chief Wiggum.
You got it.
All right, I can do that. Just the idea that kids are like, video games? Ew. Illegal fireworks? Yes. It's too much. What am I doing? Where am I going?
You better run. $1 of your finest quality Chinese frog launchers, please.
Here you go, 2 kilos of Chinese sky candy. They'll blow you away.
2 kilos of Chinese sky candy. That's really fucked up. Oh, I have to go inside Mouse. Okay. It did not like me going in there. Wait a minute! Is he just...
The kid from earlier is just fucking drinking now?
Oof.
Bitch.
Sorry, bot. I can't serve booze to a minor. It ain't right.
I'm here to buy fireworks.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, Hans Moleman and Kearney?
Take my dust, dust eaters.
Yeah, that was Kearney. That was the kid we just talked to earlier.
Of your best Tijuana toilet crackers, my good man.
Here you go, kid dude. Now don't blow your hand off. Or do. What do I care?
Or do. Dude. Fuck, I need a wrench.
You're all mine. Ralph, word in the hood is that you got access to your old man's fireworks stash.
Fireworks make my ears yell.
Here's some gumdrops. Now make with the works.
My daddy's going to put you in jail. Bye.
Bye. Later, kid.
Fireworks, eh? You're looking at 5 life sentences of community service.
This is bad.
Ow, shot on my gun.
What? Hello? 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 I can't get out. Hello, then. Hello? Here, you know what? Fuck you. I'll take one of these.
Watch it.
Whee!
Oh, I don't know what Wickham did, but he fucking died. What did that say? The Googleplex? Bart fought the law and won. That was certainly something with my car just getting fucked on the stairwell there. Wasn't a hundo on that. Oh, wrong way. Why is this like the best feeling car in the game? Like, all the other cars feel so slippery, but this one is just like, you know, I can make slight adjustments. That car fucking sucks. Oh, hello, NPC.
Hey, Jabba the Fat. Do you know where I can get a copy of Bone Storm?
Got him.
Yes, I have no time to converse with you. I must be the first to register my disgust on the internet regarding the new McBain film.
The action was dismal, and the nudity was frustratingly fleeting. I barely get going.
Quick, to the Fatmobile!
Yes, I suppose, but must we call it that?
But must we call it that? Race the nerd to the Java server? Oh.
Bart Simpson at your service.
Engage! Near mint.
Oh boy, this car is not great.
I think you could have avoided that. Nothing to dignify that thing coming.
Yeah, I'm gonna hate this a lot.
Fine by me. What's my name? Booyah. You cheated, cheater.
Really must learn how to drive.
Bitch. All right, let's get going. Come on. There we go. This car makes a crackling noise and I fucking hate it.
I spilled my squishy.
Woo, nice one.
I think you could have avoided that.
Well, all right.
Report that your quest for Bonestorm 2 is quite futile. Professor Frink posted a message on my news group, alt.furryanimals.fanfiction.net, that he has bought up all the remaining video games.
Oh.
Thank you not to moan in my mid-sized vehicle.
My mids? What?
Oh, thanks a lot, Mr. I Can't Walk Without Hurting Someone.
Children weren't meant to get this much exercise.
It's kind of cool he does like a spin kick.
I need your truck, Homer.
Why should I give you that?
Because I love you.
Pay up, Tucker.
You're charging your own son?
Yeah, I guess I am.
Yeah, it looks all right. I saw the buy icon and I figured I might as well come over here. God.
I gotta play Bonestorm 2. Give me one.
No can do, my pointy-headed friend. I need the power of video game violence to run my latest invention slash monster. If you find me a World War II communication radio and a satellite, then my creation will live and we can play with it and enjoy the frolicking.
Oh, cool. Real violence is way better than TV violence. It's like a level boss come to life. Now, who would have a World War II radio? That guy that sells all those grenades to Nelson might. I better check.
Grenades? What?
No problemo.
Oh, okay. Oh, I cleared it. Nice. Alright, gotta wait for it.
eaters.
Yep, just waiting for you. Come on now.
That was totally awesome.
Lamest. What's
the deal?
Here? Got him.
He's been robbed. Hey, you don't know who did it, do you? Because if you did, boy, that would be great.
Oh, no. Now where am I going to get a radio?
These fresh skid marks leading away from the scene of the crime could be a clue. But who's to say, really?
Who's to say? I wonder who the thief is. Also, a cab, by the way. Just wanted to throw that out there.
Hey, Snake, what's up?
Do I know you, little dude?
I need that radio you borrowed.
No way, little dude. This radio is going to help me score beaucoup de chicks.
What?
Last time I checked, chicks like fast cars, not vintage electronics. Why don't we race for the radio?
Oh, I totally agree to your proposal.
What kind of voice is, like, what are they trying to do with his voice? Like, I don't understand, like, what kind of accent he has or, like, what his dialect is. I'm not sure. Man, some of these corners are just not hype. The game is not hype on these corners.
Lisa did it.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, no.
Alright. So, wait, what? Don't tell me I have to drive.
You got it.
Whew. Alright. I know where I'm going, at least, but...
Hope that didn't break my memory card.
Wow, I have to do all of this over again. Really.
Whoa, wicked! Whoa!
Yeah, let's check Twitter in the meantime. Replicating a roommate he had who would describe in depth exactly what it feels like to be high. Gotcha. I mean, that kind of makes sense. I can see that. he stuck on something? Come on now. Get over here. Now. Oh, that was Snake, haha.
Hey, Sprinkles, let-
oh my god, that kid's head is huge. Is there a faster car I can get? Let me take a look.
Energy depleting. Need sugar.
Mr. Plow is the fastest car I have right now, really? Oh. God, my back hurts. I hate this fucking chair so much. Well, the handling's good, though. I'll just...
Attention cars! 10-year-old hitchhiker needs a ride!
Alright, I'll take that one. Oh wait, I have an idea. What if I get in this car?
Hey, slower traffic to the right, please.
And then, okay. And then I get in that one to set it as my car.
Right. Oh, awesome, man! That was the best ride ever. Whoa, that was the coolest.
Just let me do it. Damn it, it didn't work.
Extreme to the max.
What did he say? Ant loaves?
Aw, loser. Don't have a cow, man. What the heck were you thinking?
God damn it. No, I win. Fuck you. No. Yes! Alright, I won. Barely, but I did it. Eat a giant pile of dicks.
Dude, respect my boundaries.
Now to find a satellite dish. Who has those anymore? I know! White trash!
White trash? Fuck you. Make me do all that again. And blows. get out of here. Alright, then we'll fix up the car, just in case. Alright.
Oh, awesome, man! That was the best ride ever! Hey there, Mr. Slackjawed Yokel.
That be
the-
Can I borrow your satellite dish?
Sure, if you help me scoop up my flat meat, sophisticated city youngster. Those darn revenuers don't like me selling roadkill.
Roadkill? That's awful. Better than beef.
Bart Simpson at your service.
It's called flat meat? Aw, gross. I love the music. I hate how this feels. This car sucks. Butter. Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, Cooey! Oh man, I broke my wetlinar.
Your what? Your wetlinar? What is that? Whittling? What is that? I don't know what that is.
Out of the way, wannabe.
Oh, dog, dang it.
Oh, whittling knife. Got it. Gotcha. Why was that car just chilling? Try not to get busted here. No hit and run.
I wish I had some really big tires like I saw on the TV once. Yoko coming through! Now we got to deliver the delicious goods to the buyer. I sure hope they like stink dogs, cause I do.
Please stop what you are doing. No one can sell rotten meat in this town but me.
Oh no, everyone's chasing me. Come on.
You mean there's more?
Come on, it's right there. Just give it to me. Yes. Absolutely, I would.
Rusty burgers are made of roadkill? That explains the tire tracks.
Take the tire tracks
as a reward. She gets 14 channels, including the outhouse channel. Man, I love watching that.
Thanks, inbred hillbilly.
Torrent nothing.
All right, that was so cool.
Alright. Need to grab.
So tired. So very tired.
Oh, don't yawn.
If I had so many video games, I'd be in better shape.
Record Breaker, this is Bart Simpson requesting one pimp ride ASAP.
Pimp ride?
Time to rock. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters.
Me to complete a Mark 10 Truckosaurus without a blender? Why don't I just make a plasmoclave without a tennis racket for playing out loud?
So what?
Me a blender with the puree and the frappe and the liquify.
Now where am I gonna get a blender? Dr. Nick! He loves blended girl drinks during surgery.
Oh god.
Remember these being here before. Whoa, that was the coolest. Hi, Dr. Nick.
Hi, everybody.
You seem like a heavy drinker. Do you have a blender?
Not now, okay? My monkeys have escaped. Can you catch them for me? I'll be so grateful.
Why won't they come back to you?
Because I have tortured them horribly, silly.
There's no way I'll be able to fit these monkeys in my car. I better get a big truck or something.
Monkey see, monkey dough.
Fine by me. Ow, my skull. My beautiful skull.
Yo, what's this fucking music?
Gimme, gimme, gimme. Stupid things make me feel so good.
Oh my god, there's so many fucking monkeys.
Full speed ahead.
Oh, fuck you.
This car can take it.
All right.
I didn't do it.
Almost done. Why don't all of them show up on the map? It's really weird. Almost done. Just a few more. Oh, but I got like a minute left. I'm good. I'm chilling.
You're all mine.
wrong.
Damn.
Welcome home, Daddy's little angels. Now to put electrodes in your brains.
Oh my god, no.
I am the king.
Alright, let's switch cars.
I really need a new car.
That one's like super damaged now, so.
My butt hurts. Safe and sound. Here's your last doodad. So can I see the truckosaurus thing?
Here's a word I would love to be able to say.
God damn.
Unfortunately, there are too many people using cell phones, and the interference would then cause the monster to malfunction and kill many people. And my insurance is already sky high with the premiums and the shmemiums.
The shmemiums?
No problemo. Oh, this is too cool for school.
Yep. Yep, alright, yep, yep, just yep, and yep.
Oh, that was so cool!
This is a really bad day!
Eat my dust, dust eaters!
Shouldn't have picked this car.
My butt hurts.
You and me both, buddy. Oh.
It's time for some road rage.
Why are you just going in a circle? Getting out of the car. Where are you at? Get over here.
Yo, lift. Now. Please.
Get over here, you son of a bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? Restart mission. Yes. Alright, there we go. Look at that!
Not the detailing! My dad'll pay for all the damages. Oh, this is too cool for school!
Just one more clean hit.
That's totally awesome!
Oh. That was not a clean hit, but that one was.
Eat my dust, dust eaters.
Oh, this dude's dead. Oh, they turned around, I guess.
Woo, nice one.
Oh yeah, there we go. Like half the damage in one hit. Let's go. Wrong car.
Oops.
All right. All right, game.
Bring it on, suckers.
All Alright. Fuck. I was trying to sideswipe him into the wall.
It's time for some road.
Alright. Back around. Oh no.
Loser.
Yeah, that was kind of cool though. Another car? Yep. Alright. There you are. Get over here. I just hate that, like, any momentum I have is stopped by walls. And like, that sounds funny out of context, but, like... Good. Oh my god, how many of these fucking things are there? Oh. Wait, 10 coins? That's so cheap. There's like no downside other than just like you have to go find him again. Alright. All right, back to the stadium.
I blame this computer navigation system.
Sociopath.
I like to smash.
Now there is no chance my Truckosaurus will go on a killing rampage with the screaming and the sadness and the hosing of blood off the robot.
That's great.
I totally rule. Wow, Truckosaurus is some kind of truck slash dinosaur. I never would have guessed. Uh-oh. Yes, everybody do the Bartman.
Oh, later, kid. RIP, I guess. Yeah, I didn't really do anything other than the story missions this time, huh? We should go back and do cleanup at some point. I'm going to save... excuse me. Yeah, just please save. Thank you. Continue. Okay. All right. Actually, I'm going to stop it there for today.